This board is similar to the other one I had. It's got a rounded square tail design. And this would have been like one of the very last boards that I had BZ made for me before I started BSD. This board is still in really good condition. It's rideable, channels, transitional rails, and it's a nice board actually. This is rideable. I would surf on this still yet. And if you buy this, I hope you do too.